just came from prison. All this shit, you don't understand. I can't talk to nobody, the police, nobody. Them niggas ready to lay down, even on my high speed chase. I had to keep on telling them, bruh, keep going, bruh, keep going, bruh. I'm tapping the nigga on the leg, bruh, keep going, bitch. We can't stop. I can't talk to these people, period.
There were handguns and shotguns and bags of powder and rock cocaine under the banner the Blood Gang, and with subsets like the Mohawk Gang and the Bullet Boys, law enforcement officials say these men and women ran a criminal enterprise that touched nearly every part of Central Florida.
A pussy nigga would have been scared, shaking in his boots, suspect armed and dangerous, wearing Gucci shoes. Prada shades, man, I can't see a damn
thing. Mohawk shit was a bunch of young rebellious ass young niggas, man, that was lost with mohawks, with, you know what I'm saying, different color mohawks that was really getting motherfucking money in these West Atlanta streets, you know what I'm saying?
CO Central, well, y'all boys making noise out here. Y'all boys making noise. What y'all want to eat? Y'all ain't got to eat none of this jailhouse shit no more.
Oh, we even got out. Yeah, like, shit, 250K, 6 months.
Hard time in the streets, that's what made us. The preacher man and the teacher come persuade us. Straight out the trenches, let the model go.
Facts. West Bronx, Fort Myers, Orlando, Daytona, O'Keller, Gainesville, Jacksonville, Tallahassee, everything. Move. Move.
We laugh till we cry when try to play us. And I'm all about another check.
Small field vocabulary, not because of music, but because of the streets. You see what I'm saying? You might not fuck with me if you from West Orlando, but your cousin, and your uncle, and your OG, done pass shit down to you that don't even know that came from
me. I'm at the front of the bus. Black folks free now. Why we fussing cuss? Damn. Who gonna save us?
I'm trying to sign people, man. I ain't trying to sign shit. I'm trying to help other people get signed and show them the route that we took. But shit, we ain't got everything, goddamn it. We ain't starving, we ain't asking a motherfucker for nothing. And the bitch can't tell us what to do, we ain't gonna do it. That's freedom, that's success. That's what it's about.
Even when I was in prison blues, try to fight for my own, then I made the news. They don't report